today you're playing golf with no backswing. How do you do that? Up, one, two, three, Jack's gonna be counting one, two, three, and then I can hit. Tricky par three here, me versus Jack, one full stroke play. Guys, stay tuned, comment, subscribe, see you on the tee box.
Then get over. Oh,
sit,
got over and it's rolling off the back of the green.
Thin to win, baby. Guys, look at how I'm dressed. I'm here to play golf.
Guys, comment what you think on Jack's socks.
Man, that's too bad.
Was that a nice ball?
No.
My pitching wedge just cleared the green and it went 160. Carried 160. What the heck? That's too bad. I'm hitting whatever shot four from behind the green.
No backswing.
Jack, what do you have to say?
I don't know. I peered that. It's a shame it went too long. Long for a pitching wedge. I got my 60 degree here.
Because I hit one in the river, this is shot number four. Let's see if I can get up and down for double bogey.
Remember, no backswing, buddy. Oh, that might have to sit. Oh, no.
I'm not very good at golf, as you can see, so if you don't feel like watching...
No, they already know. They know you're bad.
Welcome back to Gimme Golf.
Little bump and run. Got a feeling I'm going to fit it. I might fit it to win it.
Shot number two.
Who's the birdie?
Oh, he thinned it, but he's gonna hit.
Come on.
It rolled so far.
Sit there. Guys, what did I tell you?
I think he's got this one in the bag, guys.
Jibbly jibbly, saying it to the camera, as Nolan says. I'm gonna chip in for double bogey, so that I have to force him to like 3 putt to tie. So from 10 feet.
Okay, I'm interviewing here, Jack.
What's up?
What happened last shot?
I hit the leading edge into the ground and it just smacked it a little bit too far.
What do you think is the best video we've done that the viewers should watch?
It's a trick question. We've done all the best videos.
Flop shot with the
no backswing.
I'm definitely gonna thin this and end up back where I was.
Oh. I'm gonna concede this hole, guys. Nolan is gonna take the win.
Okay, take the camera.
Crap. Guys, I'm gonna play some victory music while I 3-putt.
Bless you. No, bless you.
Sorry.
Alright, no backswing. Guys, I kind of took a fat L in this challenge. It's disappointing, I know. Oh, he lagged it. It's for bogey. Just tap it in.
Guys.
All right, he took the dub.
That's the end of today's video. Thanks so much for watching. Little short video this week. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm actually spinning today because we're filming like 10 videos. So if I'm stuttering, I'm sorry. Lost my track again. Subscribe. Peace. 2 a.m. summer night, I don't care.